I've written one book, my porn memoir, and I don't think I would have had such dirty details if they hadn't really happened. Like, if I couldn't, like, close my eyes and remember, like, the smell of somebody's dirty ass or, like, cock cheese or something like that. Like, I don't know. Yeah, I don't
think that.
Yeah, I wrote about it with such conviction. So, yeah, I think it was.